will get a couple glimpses here off to the left. You can see a bit of that Fraser Valley we're leaving. And once you're right on the bridge, this is when you'll get your best pictures off to the left. And then you can slowly turn to the other side and head over to the right to get a picture of the cantilever style.